Tor!
Go! 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 Go!
To ask you really, that's just an amazing match, another amazing match, crazy. I don't know what to answer. Yeah, it was really crazy. Again, 1-3 down against such a great player. I was quite close in the World Championships, but yeah, I was quite relaxed even when I was down and even when I had the chance in the end. So this was, I think, the key to be calm, to be settled during the game, and thank you for your support.
As you say, Timo, so you were behind 3-1, 2-0, 3-1, but then in the seventh game, you're leading all the way and he's coming back at you. So how does that change your mentality in those moments?
I still had the feeling I'm on the wave, so I was flowing, I was inside the game. I had really a good tunnel, so it's a nice feeling to have that against such a good player and to feel when he's a little bit not happy with his game. So yeah, it's a very good feeling and I'm happy that it worked out in the end.
Fantastic. And so now another final World Cup. You won here in Liège in 2005. Maybe you can win it again here in Liège.
It's still a long way. Maybe Dima Hofjerov, maybe Simon Gauzy, both are very good players, both very tough opponents. But I'm looking forward, I have fun to play here, I'm 36 years old, so couldn't believe that I stay again in the final here in the World Cup, so I just try to enjoy it.
Fantastic, and we'll enjoy it as well. Everybody, Timo Boll in the final of the Men's World Cup!